mixture of copper oxide and magnesium powder. Now, because magnesium is a very reactive metal, it will react with the copper oxide and it will remove the oxygen from the copper and attach itself to it. It's called a displacement reaction. It displaces the copper oxide, so it displaces the oxygen. Now, they are quite reactive, so even a small quantity.
Small quantity?
Should make quite a big
reaction.
Is it going to make it loud?
Matt, you turn the lights on.
Yeah, is it going to be loud, sir?
Turn off the lights in here, baby.
Extra bright on what y'all seeing this.
Ah, it's going to blow up in us.
Ah, darn it.
You're going to be first to die.
Shh. Someone will be second.
Good.
My eyes just tingled.
Oh, that's creepy. I can't see.
Why did we have to jump all the way back for that?
That could blind you.
I can't see.
Can you do it again?
Josh.